with so much going on and the release of OJ Simpson, while many of us may not be able to relate to his situations and challenges, one thing we can relate to is the stigma of failure. In the words of Whitney Houston, when all hope is frail, it's hard to heal. While OJ's situation is kind of questionable, his success and his accomplishment should never go unrecognized. When you consider everything you've been through and the fact that you're still thriving, how can you even believe in the word failure? I believe all things we think we've got at are simply just experiences to make us stronger, softer, bolder, and a little bit wiser. Experiences that have allowed us to learn more about ourselves and the world. I ask God for challenges, for opportunities to be placed in my path to help me evolve. Think about it, how boring would it be if everything came to us so easy? So take your rejections and remind yourself that they've redirected you right into the place you were meant to be and always will. This has been Brie with Live 104.9. Sparkle my cupcakes.